Hey everyone, this is Jasper Shots Brother Caveman here. Today we're doing another episode of PUBG with my buddy Don here, and we're doing duos. We're just gonna work on getting our score up a little bit and see how this goes. We're gonna spin this around. Is it gonna rotate back for me? No? Ah, there we go. All right, it looks like we're in a first-person perspective this time. Oh. All right, can you turn the volume down on that? All right, rolling in, and let's see if we can actually get a gun here. It seems like they kind of decreased the spawn rate of guns in general. I just seem to find less. Maybe it's just less of the good ones, the ones I like. That could be. Not gonna need that, so we'll go ahead and drop it back. There's that. Moving into range. Now we're moving back. We're gonna go over these houses. Not sure where he's going. Oh, he's hitting those houses real fast. Alright, backpack would be nice. I like to carry a lot of supplies, in case you guys hadn't noticed in previous videos. In case it's like your first time turning in, and whatnot. This is my favorite map though. I don't know if it's just because it's the first one, the one I'm most familiar with. Feel free to comment which your favorite map is. But, Mini 14. Loving it. Alright. We're really duking it out down there. Unfortunately, I don't have... Ooh! That one came right by my face.
Alright, we're gonna do a tactical withdrawal heal here. Alright, we're able to put that guy down. I wonder if that was the guy that killed, that knocked Dawn down. All right. We are moving. Not sure why we're doing a crouch run here, but oh. Well. This is kind of a long, boring run, to be honest. Oh, there's people over there, though. Sure, I saw people. Alright. Let's see if we can't spice this up a little bit, or get a kill, or be killed, one of the two. Yeah, I was hiding out in that little bunker. That was a horrible spot. There's a kill at least. All right. So I got my first watcher and my first hater all in the same round. It happens. Kind of funny. Oh, wow. Noticed is I'm not getting scopes and other accessories in the nice goodie bag, so to speak. You know, the extended mags and like all the little accessories that make it a fully kitted, ridiculous firearm. Which, I mean, these are good anyway. But, not sure how I feel about the adjusted drop rates, is all I'm saying there. I'm gonna hit this right here. Ooh, I think I am gonna swap out. But, only because I got a little mission right now for that, Royal Pass. For this particular assault rifle, and so I only need to kill two people with it, so maybe I'll get lucky, get a couple kills here. Nothing great there.
Form up on me.
All right. Oh, he's got a Jeep here. Nice. See, we're gonna go for that little mansion complex up there.
Sunday. It's Friday.
not sure where he's going. Oh, he's just waiting for it to reset, I bet. Going on foot. Right. Alright, there's one of those kills I was hoping for. Oh, I think he's on the. Oh. We have to move, so it doesn't matter. Nice. Alright, trying to get some heal on. Now it's time to get a run on. This guy up here was geared up though.
I bet my sister put you right there.
Right. Woo! My partner just like abandoned me there. It was horrible. Just left me to die. Well, that guy was not unskilled back there. I don't know why he's running the perimeter like this. Outside, he's just attempting to ditch me. But, whatever. That was, not the funnest. What's going on here? It was horrible. There we go. First winner of the night. Man, I really like that MK14. Alright. That was beautiful.
Alright, baby. Bag that you had on the table plus the 20 that you
All right, I'm ready for my next round. Always love when they go well like that. I was able to catch that guy trying to ambush, sneak around, flank my buddy. I was able to ambush him while my buddy killed the guy behind the tree. The only thing that was missing was a little bit of tunage. And I saw about to fix that. Throw on a little Pandora or so. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, getting started again. I love this song. Oh, looks like we're switching up. We're on the jungle map this time. This jungle map pretty much means boot camp. I mean, like, we'll see where he wants to jump, but my bet right here, we're hitting the boot camp. So, let's see if I was able to predict this one. Are we about to jump for the boot camp? Or is he deciding to really switch it up today? And heading for the boot camp. We'll be shooting from one of the big buildings in the boot camp. We'll take it. We'll engage in sniper battling against the other groups. Because that's how the boot camp goes, typically. Then a run through the trench. Alright. Oh, there's a team up to our left. They'll be shooting for that other one. Sorry, we like this building right here. And in we go. It up. All right, let's go get some loot. That was a lot of killing. Where'd that shot come from? Where's that coming from?
enemies ahead.
Got a muscle spasm in my stomach a little bit today. It's really been bothering me. Yeah, I knew I heard someone. Oh man, we just got butchered there. Bummer. Well, we'll be doing another boot camp run, it looks like. Oh, it looks like we're gonna do the I don't know what to call it. The city where the river runs through it. Which is cool. Because that's how the boot camp always goes. We did really well. We tore it up that time. But, Ooh, that sounds like a mean gun. All right, now this gun's mean. Alright, rolling in here. These villages are always fun. This map's nice because it's all close combat. For the most part, I mean. Where'd that guy shoot from? around by him. Alright, where are we heading? I totally thought I just got sniped there from that lightning bolt sound. This is that cool new assault rifle they put in. There's a car here, and that makes me suspect. All right. I feel a little better about that now. Man, I love these guns. I'll see if you can crawl under there, but I guess you can't. Alright, we're on the move again. Oh, we're making our way up into this paradise resort. Well, I guess my buddy took him out. I swear I heard someone. Ooh, that sounded mean. Oh, nice. That worked out well for us. Oh, did he get us? Yep, got us both. That's a bummer. Eh, it happens. We're gonna jump right back in here. Oh, Hey, what's up?
Hey, so I took those two good games, or those